if you're a driver and the light goes from red to flashing amber like here, you can just go as long as there's no pedestrians. You don't have to wait for the full green light. As long as it's safe, just go.